Hi everyone, me here Rupali Sharma from Suman Tech Solutions. Welcome to our YouTube channel. So today we are going to discuss on the topic index array in PHP. So today we are discussing about the topic that is arrays in PHP. So first of all, we will discuss about the indexed array. So that is indexed array, which only performs with the numerical arrays. Numerical array index. So now we'll discuss about the example of index array in PHP. First of all, PHP tag starts and close. In between this, we will pass an array like this. And now we'll pass the array's value. Suppose my value is, first of all, first value is A, my second value is B with double quotes, and then C, that is my third value, and then semicolon. So now full array will be declared into a variable. Suppose my variable name is $Rupali. Now we will have to echo our array, that is echo echo. In double quotes, we will pass the array to be performed. Suppose my array name is $Rupali, and then semicolon after the echo. So in these quotes we will pass the value. Suppose if I am giving 0 here, suppose this is my display screen. If I have been put 0 here, so the first value will be conducted and it will be printed as A because of 0. Because the array starts from 0, not from 1. Suppose if I am giving here 1, then the second value will be conducted. So here will be printed on the display screen, that is B. According to this, if I printed 2, that is 0, 1 and 2. So this value will be printed here, that is C. So in this way, we can use the arrays of indexed array in PHP. So thanks for watching our session. Now we'll meet in our next session with some new ideas. Thank you.